I went to a birthday party, and Mr. MacArthur, his name was, he said, "That's a sharp shirt you have on." And I said, "Yeah, sometimes I use it instead of scissors."
Hmm.
Pretty good.
And Mr. MacArthur laughed?
Everyone laughed.
Everyone. And so that...
And then my dad would have these, in the summer, his law firm would have these, like, summer parties at our house. I'd watch Dr. Ruth on TV, you know, I was like five, and then I walk up to different partners and I go, "I'm gonna be a sex therapist." And they go, "What?" And I go, "Sex is an experience of life. It brings joy to the body. I just repeat things Dr. Ruth said." And I was destroyed.
Wow, that's pretty edgy, esoteric stuff.
Yeah, it was a very funny bit to do. Yeah. I think I knew it's funny that you're five holding a Schweppes, walking around.